impossible. Immigration attorney and former senior attorney with Immigration and Customs Enforcement, John Guyon, joins us now live. John, thanks for coming on this morning. So,
good morning, Tucker. Thank you for having
me. Can this be real? People who came to this country illegally, here illegally, could be getting $35,000 in tax dollars? How?
It's absolutely real. The way this works is the president's new Deferred Action for Parents of Americans program. This is also known as DAPA. This gives you, and starts with, a Social Security number and employment authorization. This gives you instant tax benefits that these individuals weren't previously eligible for. You don't get federal welfare benefits, so we're not talking about government housing or food stamps. However, what you will have is individuals who are eligible for this program. They have children who are in the United States with lawful immigration status. Once those children become 21 years of age, they can apply for their parents to get green cards. Green cards leads to citizenship. And so what we really have here is deferred action is a pathway to citizenship. It's also a pathway to filing a lawful income tax return. Many of these individuals, roughly 4 million, may have never filed a tax return here in the United States before. And so once you're able to file a tax return, you're eligible for all the benefits
right.
of our tax system, including earned income tax credit, child tax credit, and the like.
Well, so
and the wonderful thing... Yep.
Well, I was questioning your terminology for a second. You said they're not eligible for welfare, but earned income tax credit is, under a lot of circumstances, a species of welfare. You're receiving more than you pay in.
No, that's absolutely right. That type of tax credit, you don't actually have to pay any federal income taxes in order to receive it. So just like American citizens, these individuals who receive deferred action will be eligible for all of the types of benefits that our citizens are eligible to receive under our tax system. So this is more of a tax issue than it is an immigration issue, is that we have a ton of people who are paying little to nothing in federal income taxes and getting thousands and thousands of
right.
dollars in returns
so
every year.
So it just shows how specious the argument is. Well, once we let them be here legally, then we can reap the tax benefits of it. That's just a crock. But why would a country that's having economic problems, as the United States is and has for the past 6 or 7 years, why would it reward people who aren't even citizens with free money? Like, what's the point of this?
Well, the president's plan with Deferred Action for Parents of Americans is it's a stopgap. It's a way to prevent the government from deporting individuals until their children can become old enough to apply for lawful status to allow them to stay here. So again, deferred action is a pathway to citizenship under this new program. And that's ultimately what the president wants to create, is he doesn't want to remove these individuals because, remember, they can't be criminals. They have to have been here for a long time, and they have to have ties here to the United States. So if we don't remove them and we allow them to stay here in the United States long enough, they can receive immigration benefits on their own. And that's what the president is trying to do, is he's creating a pathway to citizenship for these types of individuals.
Yeah, and creating millions of new Democratic voters. Has there ever been a country in the history of the world that's done something like this?
I couldn't tell you, Tucker. I really don't know. I know that we're doing it now, and I know the president, as I've said before, is doing this outside of the normal channels
right.
of Congress acting together to give permanent benefits to individuals.
Right.
He's creating a temporary Band-Aid here.
So all the media attention on whether we're going to shut down DHS, really this is going on with almost no attention at all, so, which is why we're glad you were here this morning to explain it to us. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Tucker.
Well, it just